New at 4, a man is dead after his car spun out and collided with an NFTA bus this morning in Buffalo. An NFTA spokesperson tells us it happened around 11 a.m. on Fillmore near Kensington Avenue. The driver of the Volvo died at the scene. Four people on the bus, including the bus driver, were taken to nearby hospitals for injuries. This incident is under investigation.